Let's call you sexy. What's up, sexy?
And we don't care what they say. See every time I turn on the screen. You want to hear something impressive? This time last year, Actor Expo was merely a dream. But last October, we brought together the performing arts industry with 50 exhibition stands, 24 classes and workshops, and almost 6,000 visitors in just one day. There you have it. Actor Expo was born. And now we've come to Scotland.
Hi, my name is Will Davis. I work for a company called Spotlight. We are the UK's number one casting directory and database.
Hi, I'm Helen here from Raw Talent Productions. I'm the Scottish partner for this year's Actor Expo in Edinburgh. Very excited to be here running two tables, Raw Talent Productions, which offer part-time actor training to beginners and professional actors. And also we are running an actor advice centre. So anybody out there wanting loads of advice, come see us and we'll send you in the right way. We've also got an agent going to be sitting with us today. So if you're looking for lots of agent information, then give us a shout.
Hello, my name's Richard Burke. I'm with Industry Hollywood. We offer two services. We help professional working actors who want to work in America.
Hi, I'm Maria from Casting Call Pro. I'm the castings manager. Casting Call Pro is basically an online database for actors.
Hi, I'm Andrew Byatt. I'm artistic producer of the Scottish Film Actors and Writers Workshop, along with my co-producer and brother Greg Byatt. We produce an event called The Actors Cut.
Hi, I'm Lainey and I'm here with Production and Casting Report, PCR. We're a trade newsletter and we publish casting and production news in film, theatre and TV.
Hi, my name is Yvonne. I'm Head of Marketing and Development at Mount View Academy of Theatre Arts. We're one of the UK's leading drama schools and we're here in Edinburgh at Actor Expo following the success of the London event last year.
Hi, we're here from Trinity College London and we're here to tell people about the qualifications we have to offer.
Hello there, my name is Paul Taylor. I'm the director of Consider This UK and of SearchTheArts.com.
There's a lot of favours I'm prepared to do. You do one for Mama, she'll do one for you.
Here we are about to set up one of the highlights of Actor Expo Scotland. It's the Casting Director Symposium, where some of the top casting directors from the UK divulge all. So let's take a look.
Hi, my name's Fiona Stewart and I'm an actress. I'm based in Edinburgh. And I'm loving being at the Actors Expo today. I think one of the things for me that's really quite exciting is that in Edinburgh we have the Fringe, we have lots of events that go on through the summer, but sometimes for professional actors it's difficult to get work, it's difficult to make the contacts that you don't have because you're not based in the southeast. And so to be able to come to an event like this is fantastic.
Really interesting folk in there, and I think Spotlight and, you know, the Actors Expo just in general, I think it kind of helps to demystify things, and also to allow actors not to feel quite so isolated, and not only just to talk to the same friends all the time about what it's like at the minute, but to maybe widen that group a little bit.
You enjoyed yourself today?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, I thought it was brilliant.
Brilliant, really good, really informative.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
I thought it was fantastic, actually, very interesting.
Well, as you can see behind me, pretty much everyone's gone now and some of the stands are packing away. All that's left for me to do is say goodbye, really. And of course, thank you for all the exhibitors and the visitors today at Actor Expo Scotland. We'll see you in London in October.
You know, it's now got me quite fired up, to be honest. You know?
Well, you sound very enthusiastic. Denzel or Will?
Denzel.
Get out, come on, get out of town. You only get one chance with us. So just tell me, how will you become Brad Pitt? Is that what it's about?
Well, I could be Brad Pitt's father, probably.